Here comes a dark cloud on the horizon for anyone who runs a toll bridge for a living. The Amphicar, a new imported model, which is just about at home in the water as it is on the highway. The same power plant and the same controls make it a cinch to operate, and twin props send it through the water at a brisk clip. It could be a wonderful way to bypass traffic jams, but imagine a rear-end collision in 40 fathoms of water.